I know the chorus to this thing, the little di-di-di part, so if you know it, please sing along, and if you don't know it, learn it quick. When I first started playing the Klezmatics, there's like some Jewish somebody wrote, you know, they were comparing, it's inevitable that when you join a band, you replace somebody, you get compared to the old player. So somebody wrote, not much of a fiddle player, more like a chick singer. And I went, wow! Chick singer! Wow! I always wanted to be the chick singer.